you have anything?
So Dominican kids, if they're 16 and they say I want to go to college one day, like you come to America, you get an opportunity, you learn a second language, you get skills, whatever, but you can also take advantage of things. What do they learn? I mean, those guys are going to come out ahead.
Yeah, because that's what we're doing.
Yeah, everybody has a bachelor's degree in digital media. Yeah. One of the dudes in Bakersfield, he's going to be a massive part of the book. And he was like, dude, we're literally paying people in Bakersfield $75,000-$80,000 a year to start.
I can help. First round pick. He's hitting about 139.
Ooh.
Yeah, they haven't done well as far as picking up prospects. The 51s, is that stadium? That's hot, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Is that all that was there? Was
especially because sports are so different. Because it's ultimate. That's the ultimate capitalistic situation. I was talking about this indirectly with a Mariners game. I didn't go home, I stayed in Arizona. I got a job at Footsville for an apartment or whatever. He's like, and all I did was listen. That's the decision you have to make, you know.
Right there.